Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Brothers and sisters, recently I've bought toilet tissue from Marks Spencer's, as you can see below, Marks Spencer's. And subhanAllah, when I opened one of them, it has the name of Allah, as you can see. So please, brothers and sisters, prevent yourself from buying this particular toilet tissue, or try boycott Marks Spencer's, inshallah. Because subhanAllah, every toilet tissue has the name of Allah in it. Thank you very much. Please share this video.